Guys, I am Kalyan. Today I am going to show you color magic. How? I am going to use red cabbage, but it's actually in purple color. Let's start the experiment. For experiment, we need red cabbage, lemon, vinegar, soda, baking powder, colon, bleach. To start with the experiment, we need red cabbage juice. I have already made red cabbage juice to start the experiment. We have 6 different jars with 6 different liquids. Vinegar, lemon, soda, bleach, colon, baking powder. Let's start mixing red cabbage juice and see the magic. You can see right now that each glass liquid changed into different colors. Why? Because of the liquid's pH level. pH means potential of hydrogen. The pH value varies between 0 to 14. Now we see that these two jars are red and pink. These two jars have which has pH level lower than 7. These three jars have higher than 7 pH level, that's why they are in blue, green, light green color. This jar is neutral because its pH level is 7. So that's why it is in purple color. Liquids having less than 7 pH level are acids. 7 is neutral. More than 7 is base. These liquids reacted with the red cabbage juice and created acids and bases. I hope this video is informative. Thank you.